The film begins with a distorted digital face mocking internet nerds and social media addicts about being addicted to violence, calling them out for wanting to go viral, and describing schism as a virus that livestreams destruction. A live stream of schism begins. The players Nyx and Vadim go head-to-head in a car chase, trying to beat each other. Over the internet, two podcasters give real-time commentary on the match to the millions of viewers who have tuned in to watch the live feed. The game ends as Nyx crushes her opponent and wins the round. The live stream ends. Somewhere else in the city, Miles is walking to work. As a child, he dreamt of becoming a real-life hero, a warrior, but instead grew up to be a nobody. Someone who hides behind his phone or computer. Miles is a coder for a video game manufacturer. The company he works for runs credit card scams, in the guise of a gaming app, but as a hobby he trolls the trolls. His boss is a bully. Miles is stalking his ex-girlfriend Nova's profile when his friend and colleague hits him with a rubber band gun, due to which Miles ends up liking Nova's picture by mistake. His friend is trying to warn him, but before Miles realizes, his boss catches him. He insults him and threatens to fire him. When he gets back home, Miles comes across Schism. He realizes that Schism is a live streaming game platform, where criminals and psychopaths compete against each other to fight to the brutal end. The internet audience love it so much that the viewership is in millions. Miles starts to troll the people who are watching Schism. He starts trashing the game, the players, and also the viewers. He exchanges insults with them all night. Then someone with the handle name Schism_admin engages him in a verbal spat. By the end, he is contacted by a troll, who manages to get Miles's IP address. Scared by this, Miles switches off his computer. He gets spooked when his phone chimes, but is relieved to find a text from his ex-girlfriend, Nova. They decide to meet at a park. They talk about things, her art, and how she is still trying to create a superhero character. They kiss, when a knock on the door wakes him up, and he realizes that all that was a dream, and he is still in his house, on his couch. The knock sounds again, he gets to the door and looks through the keyhole, and spots four scary-looking people. He tells them they have the wrong apartment, when one of them, Dane, kicks in his door. The goons enter, and it turns out it's the Schism leader Richtor, and his lackeys Dane and Effie, along with two other goons. Richtor reminds Miles about their argument over the net on Schism. Miles recognizes Richtor as the troll who had his IP. Richtor breaks his laptop and asks his goons to capture Miles. They tranquilize him and take him to a shady place, with walls splattered with blood. When he wakes up, he is in his bed. And Richtor has surgically screwed guns into his hands. Each gun shows 50 rounds available. He tries to open his phone, but ends up accidentally shooting at a painting, hanging on his wall. Panicked, he runs around the house, out of breath, looking for his inhaler. He struggles to pump it with his gun-laden hands, but somehow manages it. Just then, his phone chimes, with messages from Richtor. Richtor informs him that he is now a part of the game, and he has to fight and beat Nyx within 24 hours, and if he fails to do so, Richtor will murder him instead. On the other side, Nyx once again finishes off her opponent and wins another round, putting her at the top of the leaderboard in the game. The cops are chasing after her, but she evades them. Richtor is listening to a news report about Nyx, which explains that she was declared criminally insane at the age of 13 and has recently escaped from a high-security prison. The report also states that Nyx is currently the best contender on Schism. Richtor is at his facility, where he keeps an eye on all the participants through drones. He contacts Nyx and informs her about her next opponent. She reminds him of their deal, to which Richtor tells her that once she defeats her next opponent, he will fulfill his part of the deal. Nyx impersonates a cop and goes into the station to find Miles. She is surprised that he has no criminal record, and she starts to track him via his phone. Miles, on the other hand, is trying to manage using his gun-screwed hands without hurting himself. He tries to put on pants, but is unable to. He finally opens his door and leaves the house. As he is about to step out, he spots Nyx walking towards him. She starts shooting as he tries to get away from the flying bullets. He tries to reason with her, explaining his situation, but she shoots at him. He jumps out of the window and escapes. Outside, the live stream drones catch him and Nyx in action. He runs out into the street and spots a couple of cops, and tries to ask them for help. On seeing the guns, the cops mistake him for a gunslinging crackhead and start chasing him. As he runs, the live stream audience is following his every move. The cop tases him, which makes the gun stuck in his hands go off, hitting one of the cops in his arm. Miles apologizes to him and runs away. Nix is still tracking him. Miles goes to the park where he promised to meet Nova, but by the time he reaches the spot, Nova starts to leave. He follows her and ends up crawling into her car. He asks her to drive away, just as Nix reaches it too. Seeing him escape again, Nix is mad, and shoots down the drone instead. Miles and Nova drive away. Miles tries to explain his situation to Nova, but she misunderstands him, hits him with pepper spray, pushes him out of the car and drives away. Miles crawls to the clothes donation bin and hides there. The viewers are extremely disappointed in him, and so is the director, who calls him a coward. The director of Schism is mad at Richtor for getting such a wimp as a player. He insults Richtor, who strangles him while asking Dane to shoot the video, but the director passes out before they can stream it live. Miles finally comes out of the bin and tries to commit, but is stopped by a homeless man, who informs him that he is holding the gun at the wrong angle. Meanwhile, Nova goes to the cops to try and help Miles, realizing he is in a bad situation. The cops don't pay much heed to her information. Rather, as she leaves, they start tracking her to lure Nix, as they believe Miles is likely to contact her, and Nix is coming after Miles. Miles explains his situation to the homeless man, who helps him dress and feeds him a rotten hot dog. Thereafter, Miles goes to his office to ask Hadley, his friend and colleague, to help him control the tracking app on his phone. At that time, Miles's boss comes up and starts insulting him again, which pisses Miles off, and he waves his gun hands around, threatening his boss. Nix finds him there and starts shooting. Hadley distracts her while Miles escapes again. Miles hijacks a car and is on the run. Nix follows him on a bike. They go around the city, fighting. At his office, Hadley is kidnapped by Richtor and his goons. Nix catches up with Miles as he tries to talk to her about a truce. She tells him that in exchange for ending him, Richtor has promised to wipe her criminal record from the system. Miles shoots at a car that catches fire, and watching the fire, Nix is traumatized. Miles sees this, and instead of shooting at her, just escapes. He contacts Nova and tells her goodbye, as he is skipping town. Nova tries to tell him to turn himself in, but just then Richtor appears behind her and threatens to shoot her unless Miles beats Nix. Miles uses the tracking app to send Nix his location, and calls the police control room to tell them where they can find her. As he waits for the cops and Nix to show up, he walks into a gang deal happening. The gangsters are startled by him and try to shoot him. But Nix reaches him and saves him, as she has to beat him herself. She starts shooting the gangsters, when the cops reach them. The gangsters start fighting the cops as Nix escapes. The cops eventually shoot the gang members and capture Miles. Miles is in a car with two cops, they are the same cops that met with Nova. They tell him he is bait to capture Nix. One of the cops reveals that Richtor took his wife and son to take revenge on him, while he and his daughter escaped, and that his daughter is Nix. Nova tells Richtor that the cops were watching her house, and so they will find him, to which Richtor reveals that the cops are also working for him. He asks Dane to stop the drones and the live footage. On the other side, Stanton shoots Nix's father, as he is the corrupted cop. He shows a video recording to Miles. In the video, Richtor warns him about contacting the cops, and also tells him that they are holding Nova somewhere in the city until Miles shoots Nix. Once Stanton leaves, Miles goes to a gaming lounge and asks a gamer to find Nova's iPhone. The gamer realizes it's Miles, and tells him that he is a star on Schism now. Miles leaves to reach Nova's location. He finds a van, and Richtor and his goons are inside, holding a masked Nova. As Miles watches, they shoot her, threaten him, and throw her body out of the van before driving away. When Miles unmasks Nova's face, he realizes it's not Nova but Hadley, and so, Nova is still alive. He gets angry and switches on the tracker on his phone again, to lure Nix to his location. Nix comes to meet him, and he tries to talk to her about helping each other, but she just shoots him. Richtor is happy with the result. He asks his goons to go get rid of Miles's body and then end Nix too. The viewers are very disappointed as Miles has been shot. The goons come to collect Miles and take his body away. As they start to unload him, he gets up and shoots them all. He then goes and joins Nix. It then revealed that Miles had earlier contacted Nix and told her about her father and Richtor. Nix agreed to help him fool Richtor and take him down together. She helped him put on the safety vest Nix's father had on him. Miles and Nix go to Richter's facility and start shooting his goons. They discover that Richter has turned the game into a global franchise, and people all across the world are playing. Richter calls for a helicopter to help him escape with Nova. As Miles and Nix fight off Dane and Effie, Richter, along with Nova, tries to run. They spot Stanton, who is also trying to escape. Richter shoots him in the back. Nix and Miles come up against a large group of Victor's goons, and Nix makes Miles promise to end Richter. With that, she opens fire at the goons, while Miles goes after Richter. She shoots them all and loses her life in the process. Miles reaches Richter and Nova. The drone shares the footage, as the viewers brace themselves for the final showdown. Richter uses Nova as a shield, while he goads Miles by calling him a star. He tells him that Miles was a nobody, and Richter is the one that made him into an overnight celebrity. He says that Miles should be thanking him, which enrages Miles, and he uses his last bullet to shoot Richter, but he misses. Richter mocks him and shoots him in the stomach. Miles falls down, and the viewers are aghast. But then he gets up and keeps moving forward to save Nova. Nova hits Richter and escapes his hold. Miles overpowers him and pushes him off the roof. The viewers are jubilant as Richter falls to his demise, and Miles and Nova make up and kiss. Which is actually a dream, as in reality, Miles faints from massive blood loss, and Nova is too traumatized. The viewers are left disappointed and heartbroken. In the end, Nova ends up writing a superhero comic called Guns Akimbo, inspired by Miles, and Miles goes off on his mission to find the people across the world who run Schism, and destroy them one by one.